last question. Never think of consequences. I didn't feel a thing. I didn't feel a thing. I never think twice, no intentions. Never feel the consequences. Until it starts to sting. Until it starts to sting.
Hey guys, Legendary Ghidorah here, and what more can I say than thank you? Thank all of you. We've gotten ourselves to a legendary 102 subscribers. I have never thought I'd come this far. Never really thought I'd, you know, be this, you know, good of a YouTuber. I don't think of myself as great, I think of myself as good. I think of myself as decent enough. But, thank you all for subscribing to me. And share your with your friends. And I hope we can keep growing. That way I can do more content for you guys. And so, I am proud to officially say that I can now that I have 100 subscribers, I can officially start probably one of my bigger projects, one of my bigger versus videos. And that will be the Justice League versus the Builders. Okay? I'll do videos on both, and I'll be telling you the lineups for the league. Or better yet, how about you guys go in the comment section, and you guys can make your versions of the league. Key things, though, Superman, Batman, and Wonder Woman have to be a part of it. Okay? The battle location will obviously be in space, and various league members can be there. Let's get up to, I'd say 10 is a good number. Let's get 10 leaguers in there. So you already have 3, right? So that leaves you about, well, let's see, 10, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that leaves you about 7 members left. So I need you to pick 7 extra leaguers to go along with the Trinity to basically fight against the Builders. Okay, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy doing that, and let me continue this video. So I started this channel basically with fanfics, right? That was basically my first videos. It was about Mavis Dracula and Rigger from Dragon Ball New Age. That was one of my first few videos I had ever did and ever made. And honestly, I have to say that, well, it got me pretty far. It hadn't got me my first 10 subscribers. Then I did a Xenoverse video. You know, that was my 5th video on this channel. You know, I gave, you know, little snippets and screenshots of, you know, of my Xenoverse character's life. And then it hit me. What do people love more than anything? And then I went to Godzilla. So I did Rodan, Mothra, and King Ghidorah, basically hyping up King of the Monsters as I went on. Then I started making tributes. Then I did Dragon Ball, you know, Dragon Ball Super videos when Dragon Ball Super was continuing. I did my own theory videos. Then I kept going and going and going until I stopped doing Dragon Ball. You know, my expectations were I would be at least decent enough to where people would subscribe to me and would still stay with me. So, yeah, I basically did accomplish my goal, and then I gave my farewell to Dragon Ball. I was going to miss it, but honestly, I wanted to leave that to professionals. I wasn't a professional Dragon Ball person. I mean, I did watch Z all the way to Super. I watched filler. I've even read the manga, okay? So, yeah, that did make me proficient, but I wasn't, you know, characters like Chuck, Unrelent Gaming, Geek Dome, and characters of that caliber. So yeah, honestly, I did my job. I think I did what I was expected to do, and eventually, you know, I let it go. Then I started focusing more on Godzilla. Then eventually Godzilla turned into Transformers. Then Transformers pretty much gave birth to Marvel and DC on this channel. And then Marvel and DC pretty much followed suit with Capcom. Right? And then Dragon Ball eventually made its way back in on my channel with Versus Battles. Like, you know, Vegeta. So honestly, it kind of developed on its own, okay? It really developed in its own fashion. King of the Monsters basically gave birth to, I guess, Legendary Ghidorah in a way. Because, well, I like the legendary version of King Ghidorah. That's basically it. It is what it is, and I like it like that, you know? I mean, I like that version of the character. And I mean, you know, I'll go back, I'll review my videos, I'll even correct myself if I'm wrong. Then, you know, I used monsters that were, you know, that were never seen again. Like, for example, I did a video on the Siren Jaw, and then I did a, you know, video on the, you know, the King Cobra that was in Skull Island. Then I did tributes. Then I talked about monsters that weren't even in the franchise in the first place. You know, I just kept going, and then eventually I got into, you know, sharing comic battles. Still going to be doing those. Still need to get a few of those published and re-edited. Then those will be out to you as soon as possible. Then I got into scaling. Then it really just kind of really just manifested itself. And then I became, you know, more and more, I guess I could say, popular. Especially on things like Facebook. You know, I started sharing my videos on Facebook and everything. And you know, I got more subscribers that way. I think I made it up to 65 at that point. Then I remember Splash, you know, where Sir Splash actually helped me gain more people. So I owe a thank you to him as well for allowing me to debate him. So honestly, that got me more attention. I owe him that. I got me more subscribers. And I think I got like 5 more at that time. So, yeah. Then I kept updating on my channel. I kept working on it. Kept playing video games like Evolve and stuff. Transformers Fall of Cybertron. Kept reading more fanfics. Kept reading more characters. Then, you know, I got into the power scaling business. My first power scaling video was Dinosaur King. You know, because Dinosaur King was one of my favorite things growing up as a kid. And they're definitely coming to the Versus Arena. Oh, they'll definitely be making it. They'll definitely be part of my new wave of characters, you know. Sorry about that. But yeah, honestly, it just manifested. Then my first Versus video happened with, it was just King Ghidorah versus the Earth Defenders. Then King Ghidorah versus Destroyer. Then I wanted to reach out more. I wanted to grasp towards more characters. And I slowly made my way towards that. I then got into Transformers because it was requested, okay? A good friend of mine on Facebook, Serious Wolf Wriggle, or, you know, he has another name on Facebook. Won't be saying it here, though. Because, you know, I respect him like that. He told me not to, so I respect him. Then, you know, I think it went on. Then my debunks, right? I made debunks when I was fresh, I was young. I really didn't have the technology available to put scans in the background what I'm talking about. Then, you know, as I kept looking and searching for ways to do my videos, how to combine my videos on my iPad, then that manifested, okay? Then I was able to find an app to put scans on. Then I found a good comic book website to get my scans from, you know? Then, you know, I kept reading comics as I was reading comics since I was about 10, so I just kept doing it. I just really needed a good comic book website. That way, you know, I would just be more fluent and keep up to date with comics. Then I did my What Ifs. Then I got into Avengers, Justice League, Marvel games, okay? Then I just grew. That's honestly what I like about it. I just grew. My channel grew bigger. People kept following me, and people loved it. You know, I did more How Powerful, How Fast, How Dangerous. You know, I did those kinds of videos. I just kept growing further and further and further. And honestly, I'm happy where I'm at. I would love to grow more. That's always an expectation for any YouTuber, for anyone out there doing YouTube videos or even, you know, thinking about starting your own YouTube channel, do what suits you. You know, you could take requests upon that, okay? Take requests upon what you do, not what other people want you to do, okay? So honestly, yes, grow at your own rate, okay? I can actually do multiple videos, you guys. I really could. I could even, you know, just pop out like multiple videos back and forth and just have them upload like boom, 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 bam, okay? I can just have multiple videos for you guys. But you know what? I gotta balance it. And I like being unpredictable with the content I bring out. I think that's one of the things I love about my channel and I love about myself is that I'm unpredictable. I even come up with stuff I'm not even, you know, aware of. I'm not even, you know, that I never even thought about. Like my Scorpion versus videos. Now, most of you guys are probably thinking, oh, you're gonna do Scorpion versus Ghost Rider. No. That's probably not going to happen for a while now. Not until I can get Ghost Rider's feet wet in the Monster Arena. Okay? Scorpion has been here far longer than Ghost Rider has on my channel. I mean, Scorpion is one of the one of the faces on my channel. Literally. So yeah. As I grew older, as I grew as a channel, I flourished. And I honestly thank you guys for helping me flourish. Your ideas, your content, your everything. Discord members, you know, shout out to you guys as well. Supreme, nothing important here. Splash included, you know, Splash as well. I thank you for, you know, allowing me to debate you. That also helped me. And I owe you one. So, yeah. So, I really thank all of you, even my subscribers that I don't even know. I know you guys watch my videos. I know I get massive views from like 18 to 20 views, you know, 4 to like 7 views sometimes. And I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. I'll still continue what I'm doing and I'll keep growing, okay? I'll keep growing because it's what everyone does. Everyone grows. So, thank you all for helping me, okay? You guys are the best. So, please comment, like, and subscribe, and share with your friends. This is Legendary Ghidorah, and I hope you guys got the hints to the couple videos that are coming out, okay? If you guys didn't see the pictures on here, you guys should know what I'm going to be talking about very soon. This is Legendary Ghidorah, and I hope you guys are having a blessed day. Be safe during this coronavirus outbreak, and pray that we will get a cure. So, as always, peace.